This is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Happy New Year on this chilly January morning. As I speak to you right now, I can see my breath, and I'm reminded of the fact that if there's breath in our lungs, God is not done. God is not done with me. God is not done with you. And he's certainly not done with his work here at Pivot Ministries. So we look forward to the restoration work that will happen this year because of you. So from all of us at Pivot Ministries,
Happy New Year!